Stay tuned for the easiest and quickest way to batch plot drawings in AutoCAD. So let's see how many steps for a normal batch plot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now, oh, one more, 7. Oh no, another one, 8. Oh, one more, 9. So now let's see how the lazy Arquitecto does it. One, he imports a drawing. Two, he picked the right batch setup. And three, he published. And while he's waiting for the drawing to be published, he keeps working on his drawings. And boom, the magic's happened. Now let's see how he set this up in order to do such a quick and easy batch plot. He first opened a drawing where he's gonna set up his page setup. He's gonna create a new one and call it by the size of the sheet and the plot style or CTV file that he's gonna use, and a description, in this case a PDF. Here he chose some settings. Always 1-to-1, extent, and here he choose the CTV or plot style, in this case the one that you desired. Preview, just to make sure everything is correct. If this is what you like, okay. Once we have it, it's there forever. For more tricks, subscribe, comment, and share, because we are lazy, lazy, lazy.